I just want to take this opportunity just to congratulate Jimmy Milton on receipt of the Distinguished Service Award from the Alabama VMA. It's an incredibly well-deserved recognition for Dr. Milton.
He has done so much for veterinary medicine, and through all of the teaching he has done so much for the future of veterinary medicine. In fact, in the Southeast, I would say the words Jimmy Milton are synonymous with veterinary surgery. Congratulations.
I think he was probably my first mentor that actually inspired me to pursue a surgical residency training. And I just can't say enough about how intuitive that everything was. Watching Dr. Milton in the surgery environment, he knew exactly what to do, how far to go with it, and what he was looking for at the end of the exercise in the dissection and the reconstruction, especially with the orthopedic cases. So it was truly inspirational to watch him.
He's been very patient. He's an excellent teacher. 90% of what I know today is because of him. He's kind of somewhat took me under his wing, and it's been a great relationship. He's always been there for me, you know, at work. If I need anything, if I have any questions, he's always willing to answer, and it's been really good.
The thing that he taught people around here more than anything was how to be fair to people and how to treat people. And I think that's as important as anything surgical he could ever do. He's probably one of the most honest and fair people that you'll ever meet.
When you think back about people and their contributions and what were their primary good points and bad points, I think about you as a person that loves students. As your friend and as a colleague, and for Auburn, I'd like to say thank you, Jim.
Thanks for putting up with us as students. Thanks for caring for us as students. Thanks for making an impact in so many lives by the way that you interacted with others. Congratulations.
Well, it's always a pleasure to see him coming down the hallway. It's never scheduled, but he shows up and we, you know, we talk about the cases that I've got, and he gives me some advice about what to do here and there.
Dr. Milton has been like a dad to me, like a second dad to me. He has been tough on us at times, but I think for the most part, everything that he has challenged me to be has allowed me to be a better nurse, a better technician for patients, and helped me to grow as a person and to recognize and realize how important it is to take care of the animals in our business in a way that is all quality and not about quantity.
Thank you so much for all you've done for Auburn University, but also for the impact you've had on my career as a veterinary surgeon and at the Southeastern Raptor Center.
Dr. Milton is richly deserving of this award, and I extend to him on behalf of Bethel and me our heartiest congratulations.
Dr. Milton, thank you. Thank you for the opportunities that you've given me, the knowledge that you've imparted, and you know, just the experience. It's been, there are no words that can express my level of gratitude.